So just in a little daggle here, Yumoto will do well to get anywhere near 120, and that is fortunate. Boy, did he have a bit of luck there. Well, the conditions came right for him. Have a look at this. Comes off the table, and 125 meters is the longest effort so far. Wasn't exactly on balance, but that extra bit of thermic pressure towards the end of the flight just extended down at 125 meters. So Japan now have the edge.